Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back. Another quick video for you on the channel. So as you guys probably already know, based on social media or NFL Network or ESPN, the NFL salary cap is going up $30 million. That's right, $30 million. And for teams that are going to be strapped for cash going into this offseason, namely the 49ers, this is going to help huge with the re-signing of, say, a guy like Brandon Ayuk, who was going into his final year, and the Niners usually do what they do going into a player's final year before they hit free agency. I don't think it was ever a question that they were going to re-sign him, but as far as trying to fill other holes on the team with limited resources with the cap, I guess that was the bigger question. Now with this, the Niners essentially can make some moves. If you look at Twitter, Akash Enivarathan made a great tweet. He said the Niners front office smartly kept backloading these extensions into 2024-25, anticipating a salary cap rise, and they got exactly what they needed. Now with a few salary cap maneuvers, they can be serious players in free agency and reload for another upcoming Super Bowl season. And when we think of, you know, maneuvers, they can kick some money down or restructure, and then think maybe, at least according to me, bringing in maybe some offensive line help, and then of course re-signing Brandon Ayuk to an extension. But that's just my take on it. I would like to hear yours and what you think about this announcement of the cap going up $30 million. I think it's huge. Hit me in the comments down below. Everybody have a great Friday. I know it's the off season and, you know, we're coming off a Super Bowl loss, but it's, you know, the NFL season really never ends. So everybody have a great rest of your day. Go Niners. Talk to you later, and stay safe.